everybody. Diamond Grandma here. I hope everybody's had a great Saturday. Here is part two of my Temu haul. I have six canvases here, small ones. But if you didn't watch me yesterday, this Temu haul, all of them was under $3. But all of these right here were just a little over a dollar. And they're 20 by 20s. I tried to get the ones that I thought would render good. That's what you have to look for when you do your Temu ordering. But as I said in my video yesterday, there is a button. You go and put in crafts or diamond paintings or whatever. And after you click on that and go there, there's little buttons at the top. One says deals. One says under $3. And there's a bunch of little boxes up there. So I clicked the under $3 box. And it brings up all of them that's under $3. Because I try to, when I order, to order like somebody that is really on a tight budget. That can't spend but maybe the minimum order of $15, you know, or $20. Because when I order, I don't order over $20 or $25 when I order. So, at a time. So, but I wanted to do it so I could see how many diamond paintings I could get for a certain amount of money. So, that would keep me busy. You know what I'm saying? Just an average person. So, but we're going to start with these. And these are just the little 20 by 20s, the little bitty ones, cute ones. Oh, Lord. Dixie's down here messing, so she may turn my light off. This one right here, y'all, is so adorable. Bougie on a budget. I've told y'all this is all you need to diamond paint is this right here. That's what I started out with. It is, you know, it's fine till you decide whether you like it or not. So, this one is just adorable. It is so cute. Y'all know I'm all about some farm. Most of them are probably going to be farm. Here is the drills. It's just a regular round drill. This one don't have 13 colors in it. Kind of pastel looking colors. Here it is. Y'all look at this sweet little pig. Is he not sweet? I'm talking about just adorable. Drill field is plain, y'all. Plain, plain, plain. Plain. I did a lot of farm stuff, so y'all may get tired of seeing my little farm haul. I do. I tend to gravitate to stuff. Y'all know, I take it by spells. I gravitate from one thing to the other all the time. So, y'all don't ever know about me. Don't ever know about me. And I don't have very many pigs. So, I thought I might scatter these around in my bathroom. This one for sure, because it looks like one that would go in the bathroom. Because it's a little piggy taking a bath. Y'all hear Dixie down here. I'm surprised Bunny's not showing out, but she's not. Okay, here is the colors for it. About the same color palette. And here it is. Look at that little pig taking a bath. Is that not cute as it can be? Look how sweet. Clear, clear, clear. So clear. This is another farm. I'm sorry, y'all. They all farm when I got left. Sorry, sorry. But some of y'all do like cows. Some of y'all are like me. Y'all like cows and farm stuff. Y'all know me. I like farm stuff. I love my cows now. This one is just adorable right here. This could be one that could go in the bathroom too. Here is the drill field. the drills. Lord, I can't get it together, y'all, today. It's Saturday all day long, I guess. I could not believe this was Saturday for some reason. I don't know why. But there's that. It's around also. But look at y'all. He's so sweet. So cute. And some of these I may give to my daughter-in-law. She still needs stuff to hang up in her house. And these would be small enough that I could mail them to her without any problem. So there's that one. So cute. I got to get me some canvases at the Dollar Tree. I buy... Oh, y'all, my nose is itching. Y'all, excuse me. I buy the decorative canvases. You know, the little smaller ones that you can get. The canvases at the Dollar Tree that have salt on them. Because they're a little bit bigger than the regular canvases you can buy, you know. And I get those and I just cover them and reuse them. Y'all know, Diamond Grandma's all the time trying to come up with something, you know. This size just fits better and they love it. Y'all look at this sweet baby girl. So sweet. It's around also. And it come in the gray train. It doesn't matter to me if they come in the gray train. I just don't like them little bitty bitty bags. Now, I had one of these that was in a bigger size. I think it was a 30 by 30. And I gave it away as a gift. So, I got it in a smaller size. Because, like I say, I can share with my daughter-in-law. I can do them and send them to her. And they can be easily put in a box and sent to her to where she can hang them up, you know, in her house because she's doing this too. Bougie on a budget. These are some darker colors, as you can see. But here he is. Is he not so cute? I try to get more images. When you buy them this small, you need to try to get images that you think will turn out good. And I have seen some that I just stay away from. That I thought, mm-mm. Now, messing with that is too little. Faces on people do not do good on this little, this size. It needs to be a big image in the middle. Because I have done some that's been little like this, and they just did not turn out at all. I'm going to save these little bags that they come in, because I'm getting some more packages from Temu. And I'll need them probably to put some drills in. Now, this one right here, I did this one in a 30 by 30 that I did, and I gave it away. My daughter-in-law got it. She wanted it, so I gave it to her. And it's this sunflower. I did it in a 30 by 30 version, and it was so pretty. And I do have some yellow ABs that I may put in this one. And if you don't know what ABs is, it's Aurora Borealis. And it's a bee that has a coat on it, like the Northern Lights effect. And it is a round also. So there it is. We're going to go through them again so y'all can see them. The flowers. Here's this cow. This cow. I just love this one. This little cow. So cute. That's my favorite cow out of the cows. It's a little piggy in the bathtub. And then this little piggy. And like I say, all of these were under $3. I didn't give over the small ones. The 20 by 20s was like $1.08, $1.18. And like I say, I did that on purpose to find stuff that I thought would turn out right so I could come and let y'all know. So if y'all are on a tight budget or don't have a lot of money, that you can get things that are cute for cheap and get several of them, you know. And if you'll dress them up like I do mine in a frame or on a canvas or anything like that, they turn out gorgeous. But anyway, I'm going to get off here. If you like what you see, give me a thumbs up. If y'all would like to be part of Diamond Grandma's Crazy World, by all means, hit that little bell. It'll upload anytime I do a video so y'all don't miss me. I love y'all, and y'all know that I'll be bringing y'all some of these when I get them done because I always show y'all my completions. And y'all keep hanging in there. And don't forget, I'm here with you. If you feel like giving up, by all means, pick yourself up by your bootstraps. Hang on, tie a knot in that rope, and hang on. Because it'll always be better tomorrow. But anyway, I'm going to get off here. I love y'all, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.